I draw a stick, I whip cream and cop cribs. I got more space than big jeans. Y'all sleeping on me. Explain why they got shit dreams. I'm alien. Got the laser gun with the big beam. Married to the money, my bitch green.
Hey guys, it's Hannah. In this video, I'm doing a get ready with me while I'm in quarantine because currently I'm stuck in my house. I'm not allowed to leave. I should get back on YouTube because I have not uploaded a video in a minute and I apologize for that. I have just been so busy. I've been so stressed out. But now, since we're in quarantine, I got a video going up for you guys. Sure. My sister's in here, by the way.
Oh, hi. Look at my screen time.
Well, it's 13 hours.
13 hours.
Comment down below what your guys' screen time has been while you're in quarantine. I think mine is like 11 hours.
And then also?
Well, I'm kind of, you have to squat to get in the video.
Okay. And also, tell me what app that you guys use enough because I'm like not even on YouTube anymore. I'm always on TikTok.
Ew, follow, I'm always on Snapchat.
Go follow my TikTok. It's
or Instagram.
Wait.
No, wait. I hope you guys stay throughout the whole video. And I miss you guys, so watch my video. I mean, what else are you gonna be doing in quarantine? Like, you have no excuse right now. Also, follow my Instagram. It is right here. It's hannah.rose. Make sure you're subscribed if you're not already. And without any more talking, let's get into this video. We're gonna transition into me with no makeup. So brace yourself because it's gonna go from this to that. Okay guys, I'm gonna start my makeup because I look so dead right now. I'm gonna start with concealer like I normally do for my makeup. Let's cover these under eye bags real quick. This is gonna be one of the first times I'm doing like my full face of makeup in like 2-3 weeks. Honestly, since I've been at home, I haven't been seeing anybody. I've just been like chilling, and I'm not gonna waste all my makeup if I'm just being at home, you know? Especially because this is expensive. I'm pretty broke right now, so I gotta conserve this makeup, you know what I mean? Now that my concealer is on, I'm going to use this NYX Studio Finishing Powder to set the concealer. Let's talk, I have nothing better to do in quarantine right now. So, you know, hit me up, comment down below. My DMs are actually always open anyways. How is quarantine going for you guys? What have you guys been doing? I've been trying to find new music because finding new music is something I've always done in my free time. I like to build my playlist. I can't stand listening to the same songs like over and over again. Like, I have to constantly find new music. Speaking of music, send me your playlist on whatever. Actually, I don't have Apple Music, so don't send me on Apple Music. But I got Spotify, SoundCloud, if it's on YouTube, whatever, send me all that. Damn, I already feel like a new person. Bro. Okay, so now it's time for eyebrows because you know I do not have any arches. Look at this. Look at that. That's why I did my eyebrows. Guys, I'm so sorry I have not been active on YouTube. I was very stressed. I was going through something. Still, I'm going through something, but we don't have school like crazy anymore, so I can film some new videos for you guys. Getting to the bread, trying to keep the shit low. But it ain't working, my struggle on fire like a shark is not. Around the same niggas I've been. Honestly, I haven't done my brows in a minute, so they're looking a little funky right now. Oh my god, I need to talk to you guys about something that is getting me so irritated. I have been posting on my story asking people who wants to hang out, who wants to link, who wants to make plans after like all this corona stuff is over. I posted it a few times, but I guess no one wants to hang out with me, so it's cool. If someone likes me like that, it's all right though. I can turn up by myself. Okay, so there's not one specific eyeliner that I use. So I bought this Maybelline like tattoo eyeliner from a drugstore, which works so much better than the Kat Von D stuff. So this is what I'm gonna use today. Fun fact, to check if my eyeliner is equal or not, I'll take a picture of myself like looking straight down at the camera, which is like the ugliest face, but when my eyelids are like looking down, I can actually see if they're even or not, so I'll show you. Hold up. So I go like this, right? I'll take it like this. Hold up. Look. And I'll like study my eyeliner wings. So I'm done with my eyeliner and I don't think it's completely even, but you know, this is the best it's gonna get. So lately I've been drawing on fake freckles, and I know you're probably like, what the heck, you already have a bunch of freckles. And yeah, you're right, I do have a bunch of freckles, but drawing them on just makes me look so much cuter. Like, it just gives this look. To do that, I've just been using this like pencil eyeliner I have, and then I kind of dot freckles like across my cheeks and then on my chin and a little bit on my forehead. This used to be full of makeup, but I dropped it. So I just use like what's left of that, or I use this highlight I have that my sister gave me, and I'll put that on my brow bone, the tip of my nose, and on my cheekbones. Now for mascara, I'm using the Better Than Sex waterproof mascara. I've been using this for a little minute now. And now I'm done with my makeup for today. I want to do my hair because I'm going to film another YouTube video after this, and I just cut it, so it's kind of short right now, and I feel like it'd look really cute in this like half a pop down hairstyle that I do with like these two pigtails. Stay hydrated during this quarantine and drink your water. I got my two hair ties, got my brush. Once I get this little thing, I'll like take a little strand from here to kind of frame my face. Now we got one side done, I'm gonna do the other side. You wanna know one of my hobbies this quarantine? Bro, I've been playing Sims non-stop. It's like an addiction. It's just they take so long to do things. Like, why does it take you 7 hours to shower? It's like so annoying. What the heck? Oh my god, look, he's almost done with his phone call. It's about time. I've been waiting like 6 hours for this. Okay guys, that was the whole video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate you taking this time out of your day to watch it. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and give it a like if you don't mind. I'm gonna go make a bagel because I'm really hungry. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. I got it jumping like Pompeii. I don't need nothing but one take. I'm from the part of the city where young nigga keep a mana like 1+8. Our politician and fuck fade. Corrupt like a dog pound gangster. We do it like a small town wager.